Axial bifurcation. That's the term used to describe Medusa, the two-headed albino milk snake at Ben Siegel Reptiles. Medusa is a perfect example of axial bifurcation with two symmetrical heads, both capable of eating and deciding which way to move. Feeding a two-headed snake poses some interesting problems the average enthusiast might not have thought of. Both heads of the snake need to be introduced food at exactly the same time in order to prevent a fight over the same food item. It's not as easy as you think. As both heads begin to consume their prey items, you have to watch for a couple of different things. For instance, you have to make sure that both heads finish eating at approximately the same time. Under ideal conditions, one of the heads will have a little bit more of a head start when swallowing the food items. If one of the heads has a little bit more of a head start, there's less of a chance that the food items will collide at the fork in the road. As the one snake finishes eating its meal, a physical barrier has to be put in place in order to prevent it from reaching over and starting to eat its sibling's meal. You can see here that the head that first finished eating is already detecting the smell of rodent in the air and is frantically searching around for the source of this smell. She's love, she might be dead.
Yeah, for real, that's what I'm talking about. Check it out. Totally soft kick, open your mouth quick as a vibe kicks. Motherfucker, dog skin, this vibe's throw. Just like yo, check out this hot flow. I go ball the name of N-R-N-J to the motherfucker A. Straining your brain like TV static. Check out the funky 3D graphics.